When you have your log burner, make sure that the grate is empty, or your multi-stove burner. Push it back. Inside, I've laid three pieces of wood along the bottom. My fir cone fire lighter is light from the bottom, as well as the sides and the top. Put a little bit more kindling in, and remember, kindling is just another name for small.